Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part 2 of this flight from Bordeaux over to Barcelona. We're currently descending. As you can see, we're currently at flight level 145. I have managed speed for a good reason, not because I'd like to do it that way, it's because the aircraft was already so low in speed through not managing itself very well that I thought it's good to stay in that low speed because that gives me more time later on when I descend down to 10,000 feet and I have to be at 250 knots. But if I'm already at 250 knots, then how about we stay at 250 knots so we don't have to worry about that time that we're losing by decelerating at 10,000 feet. So that's what I thought. That's why I have it in managed mode, because we were already at 250 around that speed. Right now we're just slightly above, but that's okay. We'll ease off from that very soon. And we're now going to be descending down to 4,000. Seatbelt signs are on. Turn them back on at around 20,000 feet. Done on our procedures that we needed to. And we're going to continue that once we reach 10,000 feet. That's when we do some certain other things. I'm going to go through some things that we've done here, that we did here. So first things first, I went into the wind data. Once it lets me, I entered our descent winds. Went to performance page and I entered all our information here. QNH 998, temperature is now 104. I just checked it. Winds are still the same. And we've got, because our winds are around 20 knots, I added 9 knots to our VLS, so 143. Minimum position altitude is 194. That's feet in barometric feet. And so that's what I've entered there. Nothing has been changed here. I'm going to keep it as is. I've also entered a UR, Bravo Charlie November. That's currently in that direction. That's for our go around, actually for our engine out. And, yeah, that's that. And that's pretty much all I've entered so far. Also added set our auto brake to low. And yeah, so our final approach fixed altitude is 2,300 feet. Our looks like our go around altitude is 3,000 feet. So yeah, since we're in manage mode, I'm gonna go ahead and activate our approach phase now. It wants to do a vertical deviation. Alright, it wants to do it. Okay. Let's see what it wants to do. It is a DME approach. So, I mean, we might as well arm it now. Ten thousand feet. Alright. Running lights on. Seatbelts are on. EFAS back to constraints. Using ILS, we're using that, so we'll keep it as is. Radio has been set, now accuracy has been checked. Altimeters are set, we'll set those now. 1998, have that done. That's 3 times set. Minimum selector not required, and so we'll do our approach checklist right now. Approach briefing is completed, ECAM status is checked. Minimum decision altitude 194 is checked and set. Seatbelt signs are on and the auto brake is low. Let's check here our speed. Right, so we need speed brakes. I don't know what it's trying to do. I'll take it out of approach mode. Maybe that helps. Really shouldn't make a big difference. We'll set to 2,300. keep reducing our speed. Zero. Quite a distance away. They're using 2.5 right. I'm using 2.5 left, it's only good. That's good to know. If they can, I'll go and go to 2.10. At flaps one. There's speed brakes deployed. See, is the runway? There's an airport. That's 2.5 right. Must be 2.5 left right there. 2.5 center. 2.5. Oh, it's just 2.0. Okay, so. Done 300, we'll set now our altitude to 1,700, and that's when we expect to turn off our autopilot. Change the wrong lever. Smile. not mistake. Turn speed to 180. Here's why descent final's not working. Oh wait, no, the approach nav is activated. It's already activated. Our descent final is when we reach the final. Yep. Hold up. Before we do something wrong here. Not cheating. Yep, okay. Then score changes. So that's 2-5 left right there. Just wanna make sure. So I'm gonna go ahead and disengage our autopilot. And we'll start heading towards that way. Down. Gear's down. Lights on. Crazy crosswind. Flaps 3. So our landing is better than our takeoff, which is very unlikely. And flaps full. Wow. That's crazy. Landing checklist. It's not. Get off the path though. Cam signal's given out throttle speed, landing gear down 3 green, and you can now landing no blue. There she is. Okay. Been a while since I had to do one of these, so let's compact some good practice.
1,000.
We're now starting to get a headwind. It's still around the same.
Approaching 2-5 left.
That's nice. Jesus. Hands on the throttles.
300.
They were before.
100 above. Two hundred.
Minimum.
Continue.
100. 50. 40, 30, 20. Retard. Retard. 5.
Approaching 02.
Like that. Right here at the ramp. If you master on, if you start, standby, off, or auto. After landing checklist, flaps are up, landing lights are off, spotter disarm, radar is off, TCAS is standby, and APU is starting and on. Okay. We'll use this gate right here. Street lights off, if you believe coming on. On, master's off, beacon off, signal signs off. Alright, maybe last time pause. Okay. Fuel quantity, we'll check. We'll cross check with our flight plan, see how much we used and how much we should have used. So our flight plan tells us that we should have been here with 3.5 tons left. We've got about 3.3, so we used about 2.2, a little bit more, but we're still within limits. That's perfectly fine. So there's nothing, so there's no evidence that there's something wrong with the aircraft. Status, we should not have anything. Well, we should have some things, but currently not simulated. Okay, brake fans not required, transponders off. Park brake, continue climbing set, and we'll open the left door. Call the baggage loaders as well, trucks in place. I'm gonna do this in decimals or points so it doesn't freak out again. Cargo, I guess, do 0. Never mind. Doesn't like it, does it? good easy fix for the other gate. Just enable, disable it, and enable it again, and it'll come back. What? Alright, one sec. I got this. Parking brake off first. Enable. And the parking brake on. There you go. Okay. Mercedes lights also come off now. And now that we have additional power, turn that on, if we boot off, and APU off. Parking checklist. Parking brake and trucks are on and in. Engines are off, beacon is off, seatbelt signs are off, emergency lights are off, electric pump is off, fuel pumps are off. Parking checklist is completed. And we're good to go. Welcome to Barcelona. We'll go ahead and take a look at the replay. Although, actually, we're going to skip that. That is the end of this flight. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I wish you guys all a happy new year. What a beautiful scenery. What a beautiful aircraft. Landing wasn't too bad. Yeah, we'll see you in another video. Thanks again, and adios.